It's okay?
What can I say about Jorge?
He is from Madrid, the capital of this country, Spain.
He likes traveling, hanging out, meet new people. Biking, movie and TV shows.
Listening to music, singing, all kinds of food. Oh my gosh, he can eat like a horse.
And of course, stay with his friends.
Jorge has studied audiovisual communication degree.
He knows how to use medium program that I don't know, like Avid, Sony, Photoshop, FX, all a lot.
His experience is more about amateur products, working as a director, production, video editor, and like an actor too, like amateur projects, short films, advertisements. Jorge has worked in an online series during a season as director and production assistant, and in an advertisement company too.
Furthermore, Jorge has worked in restaurants, stores, events, in a wide variety of events and places.
He has been studying English at BEC.
I was his teacher, and I can say that he is enthusiastic, hardworking, and very good-natured.
Yes, Jorge has improved a lot in English. He's able to communicate with me on a regular basis, and he's able to carry out his speech without any trouble.
He's doing his best, and he's ready to do everything in English and in Spanish.
English because it's the international language,
and Spanish because it's the second most spoken language in the world.
It's really important.
And he has international experience.
He worked in England and also here in Canada as a volunteer in a Spanish film festival.
His dream is to work each day and to grow as an individual.
In my opinion, Jorge is a very nice person. He always tries to help other people.
He's so charming,
so creative,
hard worker,
versatile.
He really knows how to work in a team.
He's so talented.
He is so crazy. He's always making me laugh.
He is a good worker.
He's a really good classmate.
That's it. So what else can I ask for?
Just say that I like so much to be part of his team. It doesn't matter if it's working, studying, or hanging out. I just want to say thanks for spending our time together.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Obrigado.
Thank you so much for that. It really made me happy.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Love you.
There's a girl in the backyard banging on her drum,
sitting
in a junk pile, the sun singing.
What are you doing?
Stop it!
Thanks for sharing our
standing singing to the song, playing on the radio, knowing
it's
the
one singing.
Working, studying, or hanging out.
Singing, I was born to be.